G'day everybody, my name is Lowell and welcome to the channel. So we've got some more Grateful Dead. This is from 1977. It's going to be Help on the... It's a couple of songs together. So Help on the Way, Slipknot and Franklin's Tower. So let's jump in and let's listen. It's only audio today. Huh? Wait, what? Okay. La 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 la. What is this doing at the start? Okay. Okay. Funicula, a little song about a cable car going around Mount Vesuvius in Italy. It means it goes up and it comes down. Okay, didn't expect to hear this. Pavarotti does a great version of this song too. Well played too. Well played. That's a surprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. I believe, or I've just been informed that everything now is just exactly perfect, so we'll go on.
No getting away from the bass in this band, is there? Oh my god, it is so good.
Tell me love is not lost.
to those peas in the background. It's one of these times where you listen to this band and there is so much going on. You've got wonderful keys, organ in the background, the drums, the cymbals going off on the drums are fantastic. You got the bass line doing a killer bass line. You got Jerry and the guitar killing it. You know, all together, it's just like, oh my God, which one do I concentrate on? There's so many, I want to hear what they're doing. And it's just, it is fantastic. It is fantastic. Hear that little piano and guitar harmonizing there?
Thank you. another time forgotten space. You ask me to meet another's face. Wildflower seed in the sinister. May the five winds roll you safely home.
Save the child and raise the baby. Have a good ring, baby, you can never cheat. If you get confused, just listen to the music play. Just one more day. Whichever way your pleasure tends, you play nice, you gotta harvest wind. Yeah, all the way with you, all the way with you, all the way with you, all the way, yeah, with you. We'll be right back.
tell you where the foemen sleep, like falling hounds, the lilacs keep. Buy a flower seed in the sand and wind. May the fireweeds run you. Roll away, you better roll away,
bit in there. Ah, that was good. That was good.
You know, as we always say, you know, we've done a few Grateful Deads now where, you know, you just got to sit back, relax, and just let it overcome you, you know, let it overflow you. Whatever's going to happen is going to happen. But as I said, you know, trying to concentrate on one instrument or a couple of instruments because they're interacting, you know, with each other, and then the other, you know, it's just like, ah. There's so much going on, so much going on. Everybody's so talented in that band, you know. They've all got something to say on the instrument, you know, and trying to listen what exactly is going on around you, you know, there's so much. I think every time you listen to that, especially that one, because obviously that's so big as well, but you would find something else to listen to concentrate on. You'd find something else, little gems in there as well too, so... and as I said, you know, you can't get away from that bass line. It's always there. Oh, man, so good. It is so good. Grateful Dead, great band. Absolutely fantastic. Make sure you check out their playlist on our channel. We're starting to get a few in there now. We do a lot on our live streams. If you haven't come by our live streams, we do them every weekend. We usually do a notification on YouTube, and we're usually over on Twitch as well. So if you haven't come to them, make sure you come along. So it's a great time. Great music on there too. Great music. So, but guys, thank you very much for joining me today. If you did enjoy it, make sure you give it a thumbs up as well too. I know that was a long one. That was a great one though. A lot of stuff in there. A lot of stuff, that's for sure. So it would have been an amazing concert to go to. That music, the amount of music, the skill that they have weaving their instruments in and out, it just would have been fantastic. So, but let me know if you enjoyed that one. While you're down there, make sure you hit that big red button down there as well too. So guys, thank you very much for joining me. Make sure you stay safe wherever you are, and I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video. Did you enjoy that video? Why not watch another one?